know, my last time, white flag, he had this way, everybody goes to, it should have been a yellow checker, but we didn't talk about that, so we're going to check on this main event the way it should have been. Okay, I've got here in the winner's circle. 51 our out of Fort Hill, California. Let's give it up for Ryan Robertson. Pick it up and turn it out main event. Congratulations on the pole, buddy.
Pretty much finished all the race. That was fun race.
Well, you're the only one to come out with a clean face.
Yeah, I can't do that. I just got to thank all my sponsors, Aver Vineyards, Brian Bullard, M&L Plumbing, Steve Sherrick-Dunnes, Papa Chuck, Bill Von Schultz, Nick Spencer, and everyone that helped me out. Thank all you fans for coming out and supporting me on the third track. That was cool.
Why don't you get your pit crew and everybody here? We never do that.
Well,
Dan, get your pit crew here. Introduce them.
Yeah, we got Devin. Devin's been helping us out during the past 2 weeks. He's been awesome helping us. My whole family, dad, mom, Eric Barilla, he's been helping us out. Thanks to him. Evan Sanders, the guy who's on the Outlaw Park track over there. So if you guys ever have a chance, come check that out during the winter.
Evan, you're doing a great job out there. Keep in touch with these guys back here in Nevada with you guys. Great job back there. One more time, race fans, and the 1R out of Fort Hill, California. Let's give it for Ryan Robertson. Coming in second, into 33-18, the homeboy, Mr. Eric Humphrey. We're going to call him Mr. Well, as usual, you got a great fan, Carol, always apologize. Congratulations, coming in second.
Yeah, these bay races are tough with the track and maybe we can get a night race and give the track a fair shot. But now I gotta thank all my fans, family up there, Sam. We're glad to be racing home again, and maybe we can do this more often.
There we go. Maybe start a little bit later.
Yeah, you know, I think we'll back maybe around 3:30, 4 o'clock, so we're not out here all day, and the fans are in the shade. But I gotta thank all my guys, the S&E guys, the Harvest Supply guys, let me go racing and have fun. I'm gonna thank my wife, and yeah,
glad to
be racing again out here.
Once again, coming in at 33-8 right here out of Top Hill, Eric Humphrey. Coming in third, the United out of Oakdale, California, John Condy.
Congratulations, your vote, good show.
Thank you, sir. I'd like to thank everybody involved with the whole thing. I know it takes a lot of people to put up going like this. Promoters, helpers in the infield, everybody. It just takes a big effort. And I'm glad somebody stepped up to the plate.